This is 124 Zenith Point. It's in North Las Vegas. This is, say about a B minus, maybe a C neighborhood. This particular home is a 4-bedroom, 3-bath. It's a little over 1,900 square feet. And it's got a 2-car garage. And what we noticed when we came in is that the agent had the wrong key, so we can't get in through the front. So what we're going to do is we're going to go right around this side gate, which is what I normally do, and start checking other things that might be open. Well, it wasn't open, but the key fit the back lock. So we're going to go in through the back. I'm not seeing... Okay, there we go. There's our ACs. We want to make sure that our ACs are there. This one's actually got two. Yep. Doesn't look like they've been tampered with. We've got one for upstairs and one for downstairs, apparently. So we're going to have to go in through the back door. We're going to back door this one. Alright, upon entry, we immediately noticed that we need a whole lot of drywall work down here in the kitchen. Actually, it looked like they tore the counter. Yeah, they tore the cabinets and so forth out. That needs to be replaced. Tile looks good in here. Had they not ripped the island out, the tile looks great. So let's go around, look at our kind of living room and den area here. It's a big tall cathedral ceilings. It's a nice home, a really nice home. You just kind of back up and like if I was coming through the front door, and we'll look and see what it looks like in here. There you go, so there's your front door. So you come in and you go to the right. Somebody left a nice little mirror. A handsome gentleman there. Here's your downstairs bathroom, your laundry area. There are no appliances. I could have figured that. They ripped everything out of the kitchen. And because of that, I want to check and make sure we got our AC, but let's make sure we got our hot water heater in place. Ha ha! See, that's what happens when you're a good real estate agent. You come and look for this stuff. There is no hot water heater. There's AC, but no hot water heater. See that? All right. So we're going to go up the stairs. Definitely need to look like change this carpet out. The carpet's not going to be good. I'm really digging the tile. Some are large tiles. Some are the 20, you know, the 22.5 inch tiles. Some are I think they're 12 or 8 inch tile. I'm just digging the tile. The tile is really nice in this house. I wouldn't change that. And the only reason why I'm going back and saying it, because I would only mess with the carpet up here. This would be like your bonus room. Freshen up the paint, change the carpet. Here's your master. This must have been your master at one time. They had it painted green, like a mint green, with brown curtains, like a chocolate peppermint or something. All right, linoleum shot. So all in your bathrooms, you want to change that linoleum out. It's old, and it's not working with nothing. Let's look at bedroom number 2 and 3. Same things. Yeah, same things. Just, what was this? This is just some kind of little shoe rack or something. Yeah, on the wall. There you have it. This is 124 Zenith Point Avenue. Welcome to your new home.